Good afternoon, and welcome to the third of the three Tuesday Musical Club recitals. I am George Armstrong, the coordinator of the recital series. As you can see, I am really here in Levy Hall at Rudolph Shalom. They let me out because I had finally gotten the vaccine. I hope that all of you will also get the vaccine shots or sometime coming. I thank Rudolph Shalom for letting us be here, and also Jennifer Johnson, our Tuesday Musical Club's liaison. We also should thank Kirk Howell, our streaming master. We have been busy lining up the series for next year. We now have dates and artists. In September, we want you to come to Levy Hall. But let's turn to the program. Today we have John McCarthy, violist, and his violin friends, Laura Leonard and Alexander Lee. Let me now turn it over to John.
Thank you. Thank you. Hello, and welcome to the intermission of our concert. I'll be joined by Laura Leonard and Alexander Lee on violins to play the Dvorak Terzetto. Chamber music buffs will kindly remember that as the piece that we play while we're waiting for the cellist, who is late to arrive. I joined Tuesday Musical Club, and it's been a wonderful, wonderful organization. Stephanie Swavland was the president, and she invited a bunch of us to her house for different sessions of chamber music, and that's where I first met Laura. Alexander, I met in the elementary school I was teaching at, and he's a product of that school, and he went on to Eastman and got various degrees, and he's touring the world with Lincoln Center Stage, and he is a recipient of the Tuesday Musical Club scholarship, and that enabled him to go to Eastman School of Music. I hope you enjoy the Dvorak as much as we do.